the west coast of Florida, just south of Sarasota. And ladies and gentlemen, today you're about to see live the men's superstars finals for 1976. Back about 1973, it kind of started as a lark. Some of the top athletes from all over the world got together to have a few laughs, win a little money, and test each other in versatility. Well, it's grown. Oh, my goodness, it has certainly grown to the point where today, 15 top athletes are going to be competing in the finals for a total of $122,000. This is the trophy that will be handed over this afternoon to an athlete who makes his way through a variety of competitive events that make up the Superstars competition. This is the fourth year of the Superstars, and during those years, we've had many memorable moments, seen some remarkable accomplishments, seen that competitive spirit rise to a boil. We've had our bumps and bruises. Some of the athletes have made more money than they ever thought possible, and we've had a lot of laughs. And this afternoon, 15 athletes will battle for the Superstars title of 76, including Kyle Rote Jr., who could become the all-time money winner before the day is done. Hank Keshua, the reigning world professional skiing champion. He finished second in his qualifying round. He is a tough little competitor. Brian Oldfield, the only 75-foot shot putter in the world, in his third Superstars competition, home to his best condition ever. David Hemry, British Olympic hurdler, winner of Olympic gold, silver, and bronze medals, and the British Superstar champion. Ralph Boston, another man with three Olympic medals, gold, silver, and bronze, winner of his qualifying round in the Superstars. Rafer Johnson, 1960 Olympic decathlon gold medal winner, winner of the Sullivan Award in 1960 as America's top amateur athlete. Tucker Fredrickson, six seasons with the New York Giants football team. All-American running back at Auburn. Dave DeBuscher, commissioner of the ABA, and eight-time NBA All-Star with the New York Knicks. Mike Schmidt, Major League home run king last season. The Philadelphia Phillies third baseman who won his qualifying round. Dave Kingman of the New York Mets, another slugger from the National League. A 6'6 stack of competitive athletes. Wayne Grimditch, reigning world water ski champion, holder of three current world water ski jumping records. Lou Ferrigno, two-time Mr. Universe title holder, and anxious to prove bodybuilders are all-around athletes. Bob Rigby, goalie for the New York Cosmos, first draft choice in the North American Soccer League. Lynn Swann, the MVP for the Pittsburgh Steelers in Super Bowl X, a model of versatility and confidence he can win. And actor Robert Duvall, winner of the first Celebrity Superstars competition. 15 athletes ready to go.